Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm heading to the office right now. Yeah.
Hey, man, wait.
Son of a bitch. I'll call you back. Yes?
Look. First, where are you going, man? The show's gonna start today. You're gonna miss it.
Look, Tyson, as much as I would love to, I have a mountain of paperwork that needs to be done. And you know what? I think the show's gonna go off without a hitch. You'll do great.
Look. Come on, man. We both know why I'm here, man. Just cancel the damn match. Just cancel the damn match. How hard is it to cancel the damn match? Come on, man. Come on.
To cancel your match. Tyson, look. All right, I know you're nervous. It's a triple threat match, all right? Mike Grizzly, your brother, you're a fighting champion. You take on all comers. You're going to be great. And if not, well, tough. Now, you'll excuse me. Yes.
Yeah, Tyson actually thought it was on cancel.
I know, right?
Oh, I'm so agitated.
Hey, how can I be in the kingdom? You know, I really want to be in this. How can I impress you? You're the king, you know? How can I be in this?
You really want to be in the kingdom?
Yes.
You know what? I have an idea. I'll give you a chance. I'll give you a shot. You go up against SuperDanger tonight, and I'll think about it.
I'll do whatever it takes.
But here's the thing. I'll be there to see exactly how you perform, and I'll have the best seat in the house. So you go up against SuperDanger, and I'll be there to judge you literally on whether or not you're good enough.
Okay, I'll show you.
And a triple threat.
It's getting cold inside while I hear you joking. Sarcasm boy.
You see what I did to your brother? That's gonna be you next. You think you can just play jokes with me? You better watch yourself, son.
This right here is a disgrace.
Alright, go ahead and rear back.
Alright, boy!
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after that title.
Oh, fuck.
And now, W.A.W. proudly presents Annihilation.
Damien Sport, you got some nerve interrupting my match when I had Tyson Sport. I had that title right in my hands. And now you want to have a bone to pick with me also? But then when this next show comes up, it's going to be me, you, and Tyson Sport at a triple threat match. And I'll tell you this much. Who the hell are you?
I'm just here to let you know a storm is coming.
W.A.W. so rules do apply. You can be disqualified. Alright, I want y'all to take a couple steps back. And go, holy shit! I just said rules do apply, Allie. Super Danger. You're gonna let yourself be interfered with? The guy's on crutches. Sir, you can't be here. This is against the... Oh, okay, you think you did it. I should probably be breaking this up, but you know what? I don't want to. Oh, and he rubbed his feet on him.
Triple threat match coming up, right? Annihilation, me, you, Mike Grizzly. But I think between the two of us, though, we should play it smart. You know, form a temporary alliance.
Now, why on God's green earth would I team with you? I don't like you.
I knew you would say something like that, but hear me out. we take out Mike Grizzly, then it's just me and you. Haven't you already beaten me before? You beaten me, right? I mean, there is that.
You know what? Whoa. You know what? You're right. The common enemy comes down to me and you, man and man. You got a deal.
All right.
It's just temporary.
Just temporary to get where we need to be.
Coming up at Annihilation, Tyson Sport will defend his OAB Network Championship from Sudistic, his W.A.W. War Action Heavyweight Championship from W.A.W. His challenger this time are his brother once again, and this time Mike Grizzly. Now this whole match came together after Damien Sport injected himself into the world title match last month at Souls.
I had it in my grasp.
At Annihilation, it's going to be Tyson Sport versus Damien Sport versus Mike Grizzly in a triple threat match. Annihilation is coming.
Annihilation. Your mouth is open, wide words spin a cynical swing. It's getting cold. I figure all adamant about you're gonna walk out champion, you're gonna walk out right. Probably on a fucking stretcher, but you'll be walking out.
It's me defending against my brother and Mike Grizzly in a triple threat. And I was just hoping, you know, since we're best buddies and all, that you'd cancel that match.
See what I did to your brother? That's gonna be you next. You think you can just play jokes with me?
The fans are gonna love seeing that match. I mean, that's a big profile match. So, buddy, I'm gonna let you have that match. What the fuck was that? Huh? It's just my partner. You fucked me over?
Let me tell you something.
Tell me something. You have a ball your way, and I am entitled to mine. I think my hair will.
better watch your mouth, son, or I really will put you down.
Champion and your war action wrestling champion, baby. Baby!
What do we got? I fought you already.
And you, I didn't forget that chair shot. Let me make something abundantly clear.
I'm not losing this, and I'm damn sure not losing this. Just remember, you failed statistics because I have this.
And you failed, well, our pack.
This match is a triple threat for the OAB Heavyweight Championship, as well as the W.A.W. Championship. Keep it clean. Go!
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. Know what the Midwest is, young and restless, or restless, might snatch your necklace, and next these, ejaculates, and somebody tell these, who Kanye West is, I walk through the valley of the shadow where death is, top floor, if you alone, I need your breathless,
yeah.
Try to catch it, it's kinda hard, getting choked by the Texas, yeah, yeah, check the method, they be asking us questions, harassing, arrest us, saying we eat pieces of like you for breakfast, huh, y'all eat pieces of what's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but got suits and cases. A trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act the fool, but I'll be gone till November. I got packs to move. I hope
Jesus,
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I could do now. I wanna talk to God on another plane, cause we ain't spoken so long. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I can do now to right my wrongs. I wanna talk to God, but to the hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers, these cripples. To the victims of welfare, feel we living in hell here. Hell yeah.
Jesus was with them.
Now hear he, hear he. theory. Wanna see thee more clear. He hear me when my feet get weary. Cause we're nearly extinct. We rappers as role models. We rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features. But here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school need teachers. The way Kathleen needed Regis. That's the way I need Jesus. So here go my single dog. Radio needs this. They said you can rap about anything except for Jesus. That means gun sex, lies, videotape. But if I talk about God, my radio won't get played, huh? Well, if this take away from my sins, which it probably take away from my ends, then I hope it take away from my sins and bring the day that I'm dreaming about. Next time I'm in the club, everybody screaming out. Jesus, God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
I hate you, Mike. I hate everything about you. I hate everything about you.
Your mouth is so wide, wide words been a sin. It's getting cold inside.
You could have had me too, had it not been for the referee's incompetence. You came up short, big man. Once again, you're a failure. You should have stayed headstrong. My Grizzly is nothing. You should have stayed headstrong.
One, Thank you. Thank you, love. I'll take these without hesitation. I told you, dominance at its finest. Perseverance, prestige is what I'm about. I have brought prestige. You sadistic. I have brought prestige. Oh, wait. I've been prestigious since day one here in 4-Action Wrestling. I am the man of the hour. I am the maker of worlds. I am the savior. Don't worry, sadistic W.A.W. I'll save you from yourself. And in the process, you all bow. Well, to greatness. Tyson's paradise. Clock it out.
I told them a storm was coming. I told them. But they wouldn't listen. They wouldn't listen. Thought I was crazy or something. But I wasn't crazy when I went through and destroyed everyone, anyone that was in my way. I told them. And this is only the beginning. Only the beginning. I'm coming for everyone. Everyone.